Bonjour à tous, ce matin nous sommes en train nous allons aller pour Bruxelles.
Est-ce que tu es contente, chérie?
Ah, très contente. Bonne journée à tous.
So, excuse my attempts at French, folks, but you hop on a train in London, and then, like, a half an hour later, you pop out of this tunnel, and you're in France.
Yeah, my memory sucks. I remember it being like some big square.
I'm referring, of course, to that statue of the little kid taking a wee, known more affectionately as mannequin piss. Taking a picture in front of this little guy is about the most touristy thing you can do in Brussels, so we got that out of the way right away. Yeah, so I don't really get it with the whole mannequin piss thing, but then again, I live in a city where people will stand in line for hours just to do this. Now, does this look a little busy to you? Because it was right after it rained, but people were starting to come out, and man, compared to London, Brussels felt busy. But that's fine, because we really had no agenda other than telling ourselves that we wanted to try Belgian waffles, Belgian frites, and Belgian beer.
The what? The oh God, really? You're right.
So for not having an agenda and not knowing we should have been looking for it, we found our way to St. Catherine's Cathedral, and it was really beautiful, and we would recommend it.